Let's make a dress inspired by WandaVision, the 1950s version, because you know I love a good 1950s dress. I started the process by creating my pattern, then cutting out my fabric. I'm going to be overlaying this beautiful Swiss dot netting on this satin so that you get a great sheen, and I'm going to flatline around the edges to make sure that they stick together to make that beautiful shape. And now it's time to start working on constructing the bodice. If you're not pressing your seams flat and beautiful by now, you're doing it wrong. Now that we have the shell of the bodice finished, I'm going to drape some of this black netting over the top to create some really interesting lines. I think it's also going to give a very vintage flair to it. Now it's time to start gathering the skirt, which is this polka dot netting that's going to lay over the light blue satin. I'm also including a tulle layer in the middle to give it some extra volume. I finished the look with a little satin belt, and then it was time to reveal the dress to you. I have to say I'm so excited. This was a last minute project, but I loved WandaVision so much, and I really wanted to give it a gunner spin.